any better.
Grown-up zone. Get lost.
You're a kid?
Well, duh. It's just how this place is. I don't know if it's because of the reactor out there or what, but hanging out here turns you into a frog.
Hey, Finn, who are they? Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh, no, we're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers, too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything. It's just, there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Playing Jump Frog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try?
Come on, Cloud.
Ribbit?
Tifa!
I tried to warn you! Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog! But don't worry, all you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine! Ribbit, Ribbit.
Ribbit.
Rules. think you two can handle it?
Like you were having fun.
Rip it.
I could get used to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Rip it.
Hey! Rip it.
Rip it.
Get out. Thank you.
Ribbit! Ribbit! Ribbit!
Ribbit! Ribbit, ribbit!